spreading faster than a knock and blink. So I had to sit down and take time to think of how to spread the word to people all across the land to make sure they putting out a helping hand. Nana Cherry know this story, so it must be told about a group of people let in the cold. Caught by a plague, slowly they fade from an immune deficiency you see called AIDS. No knowledge of the fact, kept in the dark, scolds my soul and it hurts my heart. The young and elderly just running blind.